Hello and welcome to The Blobber Plays, our not-quite-Ottoman's-world conquest campaign in which we are being annoyed at Bengal spawning some defensive rebels. Other than this, we were troubled by the interface dying, but Reload has fixed this. I'm going to check that there aren't any of these that we can fix, and there aren't. Buying down that one level of war exhaustion seems to have solved most of our problems. Hopefully Defender of the Faith will do the rest. Technically it says our war exhaustion is dying off, but I'm not sure I believe it. Now, we had some coring to begin. Pretty good. And back to game. Nope, these are gonna go help kill that. How many do we need here? 22. Which for us means 23. Otherwise, I would actually... I'm going to slow down to speed 1 because the game feels like it's trying to jitter. And going for speed 1 for a bit might help it work those things out. And I'm in no rush. Up. Next wave of missionaries are finishing. Yeah. We lose a whole lot of sieges against him. We don't care. This moves up to our Wuhan border. No, our Yuan border, sorry. Go check out how Common Blob things are going. He's being a little bit cheeky. But not so much, so that it's a worry. He's bringing his friends. Stop him. Put our fire leader in charge. Oh, okay. He's busy. Shock leader it is. With a direct command to form up on me because we're probably going to need it. Hello, new rebels. Take a... no. These. Come smoosh in. Then you can come home. These walk around. In fact, weren't you gonna do... like this? Because I thought that you could form two stacks. That sounds right. Good day, sir. Blue. Split that up. Now, a McDeal. Get rid of. And where can we get rid of things? Actually, I care more about eliminating areas than I care about eliminating that kind of thing at the moment. So I'll try and finish off India now in preference to everything else. Thank you. reinforcements will arrive, then my reinforcements will arrive. How many mercs is Common Blob up to? Not very many, all things considered, but he is out of manpower. His friends are still very happy to be in the war. Move up. Check out how this is going. We have defeated them. Up to here. Kill those ones. Yeah, we're about to win that as well. Shush! Making a move. Lock finished again. Up. We should be able to win between our extra numbers and the defensive bonus. Aim here. Won the capital. Excellent. Go get that one. Woo! One of you stay here and besiege it. The other one can go back in a little bit. Now. For a long time, so I don't have to worry about that. I can improve with Circassia for a while without fear. Now we go get that one. Stand in a way that gets us a heaping helping option. Up. We got that back, so he can come back here. Guy. Come on. Thank you. Can become the one that all of these. We have one. Okay. Hopefully, after one tick, this has enough force to do what we want. Please don't make me take longer. Four rebels, you say? They will be purged. You must leave one here, but otherwise go help that siege. Go help that siege, sick of it not happening. Yes, yes, we get all of these, it's hardly surprising. About your rebels. You are not worthy. Speed up. Commonwealth should actually have fairly high war exhaustion now. Only one place that they could be able to run to. Freely. Now, how much can we piece out Bengal for, even though we don't need to yet? I'm gonna have 7 overextension left, is that it? No. Like this. February, November. Yeah. Most of them come due in November. But there will be 7 less, so I need 92 or 93 overextension from Bengal. Sensible. Tough luck, because I need to get over to Brabant. And for the moment, the answer is going through you. Now, Bengal. Do I have any non-permanent claims? That one. That one. That one. Take that. Sort by overextension. No, I don't want that one. Fine, that looks okay. What we will aim for. So we need some of these forts here, 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 and here if we're going to take them. Go help that. Apparently you also need to go help. His navy gets beat up again. We win. Now. One. Swap out missionary strength guy for unrest reduction guy. See what that does for us. Yeah. good. Now. Needs 10 war score to make demands. Oh, we can detach. Turn off, don't attach. Turn off, attach to me now. Would that even let me get to Brabant? It probably won't. You know, let's just get him out. Get our war exhaustion ticking down instead of up. Oh, I just missed it. I want... How many men are allowed to be here? Limit. That one. Well. Oh, here we go. That one is really good. Reform at Gdansk. Attrition should have gone down now. I don't have that much attrition. Okay. Yes, I like you. Level 8. Rebels. Mercs. Fine, we just have to accept one more month. One more month. One more month of attrition, then it's gone. No, you're coming back too. Yes, 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 they temporarily win. But my units are almost here now. Okay. Now, consolidate. Along with each of those, we're going to want 24 infantry. perfectly. Now what's left? This can become a flanking stack for here. That. This sit here and one day become a true stack. And I think we're done. Sieges are not nearly finished, so we may need to change my intended piece out. To something like that. See. I have a free diplomat to do it, so that's not an issue. Take my god, they're dying away. I might even just leave it for a couple of months to die away. In fact, that's an idea. Then I can wait till I can get to 100 and take 100 and have no rebels, or at least have decreased rebels. Swap out who sits where. Cannot turn up and have 21%. Oh my god. Kill him. Ask for access in there, I'm happy to use it to go crush you. All the ones that could have fallen so started falling away have. So I'm gonna accept a steal now. Six. I can't get those ones because I don't have a fort there, so 96 will do. Plus money. Doesn't. Stupid. Now he has still got forts here, but he hasn't got any down here. The next time. Moving and surrounding and killing him. Now, let there be punishment. Is that good enough? No. I need a path. Greater Denmark. Well, let's peace out first. So, and let's look for any forts that we missed. Oh, that's a pretty good most of his forts. Ooh, well, that peace offer will be found. Believe you me. Goodbye. There. Thank you. Slow down. Much diminished is the Commonwealth. Now. Greater Denmark. Oh, Greater Sweden. I want you to have Kolberg. They've got no overextension left, so that actually works out quite well for us. Sweden, Grand Province. Fuck. Sweden, Grand Province. Stop. Greater Sweden. Grand Province. Danzig. Sweden. Grand Province. Marienburg. Greater Sweden. Grand Province. Warmia. And you get the idea. Berg. Oh, that one. Yes. Bratislav. Aphoria. Cool. Listen. Problem solved. Okay. Now we once again want to spread out, so. Actually, maybe. One, two. And this is all good. Now. War were declared. You come over to deal with Delhi here. Deal with Delhi here. The rest of you can come over to the U border. Wu-Tang, how go your coring? Oh, you've been a good boy. And so is Queen Zhao. So, to Delhi, and you, how long until Wu, and everything can come back to do Europe. isn't helped by how many vessels I've made, but we will integrate some of them and then that problem will be gone. 20 years? Maybe by the end of the game? We're gonna get a penalty for when that finishes. Now, we've got another phase of conversions to do, so let's look. Where do I care? I care about getting rid of this one. This one. This one. One. Ah! But no. Or at least warm up. Oh, I'd kind of like Mudderai to fall out of him. He won't be able to do anything about that one either. Oh no, he will. He'll be able to land troops. Anyway, let's go deal with this. And deal with... got more troops along this border. Have any cores that would get in their way? No. So there's no reason not to. Smush him, good. Build a couple more in case they're needed. Oh my gosh, positive manpower. Don't know what to do with such a thing. Well, actually we do. But we haven't had such a thing for a couple of years. And in fact, our force limits dropped hugely. Now the good thing is that we've timed that so that Common Blob and France can't both be in the coalition, even though I don't know that Europe would coalition us. As long as I keep both of them out of potential coalition, I don't think Europe would. In any case, this makes a nice cutting point, so... Oh, we'll pay ducats. Thank you for joining me, this has been The Blobber, with our not-quite-Ottoman world conquest campaign. I hope you've enjoyed watching, and will join us again soon. Bye-bye.